Hi, I'm Keith with Solutions Pest and Lawn. In this video, we'll talk about this product. We're going to cover what it is, what it is used for, drawbacks of this chemical, how to get started, and where and when to apply. Solutions Pest and Lawn is a small family-owned business that relies on people like you to succeed. Our goal is to teach you how to treat your pest problems. If you have any questions after watching this video, please email, call, or visit one of our stores and we can help you out.
Gentrol Point Source is a hydroprene insect growth regulator. This product diffuses into the air to inhibit the growth hormones produced in the insects. Gentrol controls many different species of insects, but it's most commonly used to control cockroaches and stored product pests. While Gentrol Point Source can be used by itself to control insects, it does not affect adult pests. This product is specifically designed to prevent egg and larval stages from maturing, and while it will not kill the adult pests, it will make them sterile. If this is a concern, check out Flex 1010 or Novicide Aerosol. Use Flex 1010 as a broadcast spray indoors and outdoors to control a wide variety of pests. Novicide can be used indoors as a broadcast spray and has an insect growth regulator in the formula. This means it will kill the adult pests and will also stop the younger pests from maturing. Be sure to wear gloves when applying Gentrol Point Source. Each disc of Gentrol can treat an area up to 75 square feet, and one disc can treat an entire enclosed space, such as a pantry or a cabinet. When you're ready to apply, press down in the center of the cylinder in the bottom of the disc until you hear a pop. This means the chemical has been released and will diffuse into the paper of the discs, and is ready to apply. You can place the discs horizontally or vertically, but be sure to keep it at least 3 feet away from exposed food. Use the included adhesive strips to keep the disc in position and ensure that it's out of reach of children and pets. If there is heavy pest activity, it may be necessary to use multiple discs and focus them in areas where the pest activity is the heaviest. Use Gentrol in conjunction with an adulticide to kill the pest quickly while also stopping younger pests from developing. Gentrol Point Source has a residual of up to 3 months. We typically recommend replacing the discs every 90 days for continual control. Gentrol is not an instant kill. Once the insect comes into contact with the chemical, it can take a few weeks for the younger pests to die, whereas the adults will not die, but they will be unable to reproduce. Most active infestations cannot be controlled through the use of one product. Typically, you'll also need a liquid concentrate and bait or dust for complete control. For each insect, we've come up with a treatment method that we guarantee 100% to work. Click the card in the top right to get more information.
Solutions Pest and Lawn is a small family-owned business that relies on people like you to succeed. Our goal is to teach you how to treat your pest problems. If you have any questions after watching this video, please email, call, or visit one of our stores and we can help you out.